What if I told you that your dreams are no longer yours? That while you sleep, machines could soon enter your mind. They could rewrite your reality. This is not a scene from a distant science fiction film. This is the emerging horizon of neuroscience and artificial intelligence. We stand at a precipice, looking into the vast, uncharted territory of our own consciousness. The very fabric of our nightly narratives, those personal movies our brains create, might soon be accessible. And not just accessible, but also editable. Imagine a world where dreams can be designed, shared, or even controlled. This thought alone opens up a universe of possibilities, both wondrous and deeply concerning. The human mind has always been the ultimate mystery. For centuries, we have pondered its depths. Yet, a significant portion of our mental life, the realm of dreams, has remained largely elusive. But the relentless march of technology is beginning to draw back the curtain. Artificial intelligence, with its ever-growing power to decipher complex patterns, is now turning its gaze inward. It is looking into the very core of our subjective experience, promising to unlock secrets we have long guarded, even from ourselves. The universe within us is as complex and awe-inspiring as the universe without. Artificial intelligence is no longer just about playing chess or recommending movies. It has embarked on a far more ambitious quest. AI is venturing into the intricate labyrinth of the human mind. Neuroscience and cognitive technology are experiencing a revolution fueled by the processing power and learning capabilities of modern AI. Scientists are developing sophisticated algorithms. These algorithms can analyze vast amounts of brain data. They can identify patterns that were previously invisible to us. This allows for an unprecedented understanding of how our brains work, how they process information, how they generate consciousness, and how they dream. It's like having a new set of senses to perceive the inner workings of our own being. The progress is rapid and relentless. Machine learning models are being trained on everything from brain scans to sleep studies. They are learning to correlate neural activity with specific mental states, thoughts, and even emotions. Think of it as teaching a super intelligent student the language of the brain. This student never tires, learns exponentially, and can perceive connections that elude human researchers. The goal is not just to observe, but to understand the fundamental principles that govern our cognition. This understanding is the bedrock upon which more advanced applications like dream manipulation will be built. The quest is to build a more complete picture of who we are, from the level of individual neurons to the complexity of our inner worlds. At the forefront of this exploration are brain-computer interfaces, or BCIs. These are the amazing devices that create a direct communication pathway between a brain and an external device. Think of them as translators. They listen to the electrical whispers of your neurons. Then, they convert these whispers into commands or data that a computer can understand. Initially developed to help individuals with severe motor disabilities, BCIs are now finding new applications. One of the most fascinating is the study of sleep and dreams. They offer a window into the sleeping mind, allowing scientists to eavesdrop on our nocturnal adventures without waking us. During sleep, our brains are far from idle. They cycle through different stages, each with its unique pattern of neural activity. There's light sleep, deep sleep, and the famous rapid eye movement, REM sleep, where most vivid dreaming occurs. BCIs, equipped with sensitive electrodes, can detect these stages with remarkable accuracy. They can pick up the subtle shifts in brainwaves, the alpha, beta, theta, and delta rhythms that characterize each phase of our slumber. This ability to precisely identify sleep stages is crucial. It allows researchers to know exactly when to listen in, or even when to attempt to interact with the dreaming mind. Once we can reliably detect sleep stages, especially REM sleep, the next frontier is influence. Can we gently nudge a dream in a particular direction? Can we introduce specific stimuli that the dreaming mind might incorporate into its narrative? Researchers are actively exploring these questions. The idea is not necessarily to take complete control, but to subtly interact with the dream content. This could be done through various means, such as auditory cues, olfactory stimuli, smells, or even gentle tactile sensations. The sleeping brain, while largely disconnected from the external world, is not entirely cut off. It can still process some sensory information. Consider the concept of targeted dream incubation. This involves presenting specific cues to a sleeper just before or during REM sleep. For example, a particular sound or a faint scent associated with a specific topic or memory could be introduced. The hypothesis is that the dreaming mind might then weave these cues into the dream storyline. Early experiments have shown promising results. People have reported dreams related to the stimuli they were exposed to during sleep. Neural networks, architects of artificial dreams. Neural networks are at the heart of AI's ability to understand and potentially manipulate dreams. These complex algorithms are inspired by the structure and function of the human brain itself. They consist of interconnected layers of neurons that process information. They can learn from vast datasets, identifying intricate patterns and relationships. When it comes to dreams, neural networks offer two fascinating possibilities. First, they might be able to reconstruct dream imagery from brain activity. Second, they could potentially generate or manipulate dream content directly. They are becoming the digital architects of our inner landscapes. Reconstructing dreams is an incredibly challenging task. Dreams are subjective, fleeting, and often bizarre. However, researchers are making progress. By training neural networks on brain scan data like fMRI collected while people view images or videos, the AI learns to associate specific patterns of brain activity with visual content. Then, when the person is dreaming, the AI can attempt to decode their brain activity during REM sleep and reconstruct the visual elements of their dream. The results are still rudimentary, often blurry or abstract, but they represent a significant step towards visualizing what someone is dreaming. Dream weaving for good therapy, memory, and art. The prospect of influencing or even shaping our dreams opens up a universe of potential benefits. One of the most promising areas is therapy. Consider individuals suffering from PTSD who often relive their trauma through terrifying nightmares. If AI could help guide their dreams towards more neutral or even positive content, it could significantly alleviate their suffering. This dream revision therapy could help desensitize patients to traumatic memories. It could provide a safe space within their own minds to process difficult emotions. The dream, once a source of torment, could become a tool for healing, a gentle guide back to psychological well-being. Memory enhancement is another exciting possibility. We know that sleep plays a crucial role in memory consolidation. During sleep, the brain processes and stores information learned during the day. What if AI could optimize this process? The shadows in the dream, ethical alarms. While the potential benefits of dream manipulation are enticing, we must also navigate the shadows. The ethical implications are profound and demand our most careful consideration. The most immediate concern is privacy. Dreams are perhaps our most private experiences. They are the unfiltered expressions of our subconscious mind. If AI can access, record, and even reconstruct our dreams, what happens to this last bastion of mental privacy? Who would have access to this deeply personal data? And how would it be protected from misuse? The thought of our innermost thoughts and fantasies being laid bare is unsettling, to say the least. Then there is the specter of targeted dream advertising. Imagine waking up with a sudden, inexplicable craving for a particular brand of soda or a specific vacation destination. Programmable dreams, a society reshaped. If dreams truly become programmable, the societal implications could be vast and transformative. Consider the very nature of reality and experience. If we can design and immerse ourselves in perfectly tailored dream worlds, what does that mean for our engagement with the waking world? Could it lead to a form of escapism, where people prefer their curated dream lives to the complexities and challenges of actual reality? The allure of a perfect, controllable inner world might be strong for many. This could reshape our priorities, our social interactions, and even our collective understanding of what it means to live a fulfilling life. The distribution and control of such powerful technology would also become a critical societal issue. Who would have access to dream programming tools? Would it be a luxury available only to the wealthy, creating a new form of inequality dream disparity? Or would it be a democratized technology, accessible to all? And who would regulate its use? Governments, corporations, independent ethical bodies? The answers to these questions will determine whether programmable dreams become a tool for universal benefit or a source of division and control. The future of inner space, navigating the dreamscape. We stand on the threshold of a new era, one where the boundaries between mind and machine are becoming increasingly blurred. The prospect of AI controlling or influencing our dreams is a testament to human ingenuity. It is a journey into the deepest recesses of our inner space. Like any great exploration, it is filled with both immense promise and potential peril. The technologies are advancing at a breathtaking pace. Brain-computer interfaces are becoming more sophisticated. Neural networks are growing more powerful. Our ability to listen to, understand, and perhaps even speak the language of dreams is expanding daily. This journey requires not just scientific brilliance, but also profound wisdom. The path forward requires a global conversation. Scientists, ethicists, policymakers, and the public must come together to discuss the implications of dream technology. We need to establish clear guidelines for research and development. We must ensure that these powerful tools are used to benefit humanity, to heal, to enhance, and to enlighten, rather than to control or exploit. The future of inner space is a shared responsibility. If you enjoyed this, like the video and hit subscribe for more content. Thanks for watching.